During this pandemic, many relatives are wanting to give their patients good food and they want to visit them. So it is important to do a temperature check, and if they are having a fever, not to allow them. If they are not wearing a mask, you can offer a mask and explain that it is necessary. A sanitizer should be given so that the hands are kept clean. Only one relative should be allowed at one time, and the visit should not be more than 15 minutes. They should be allowed at fixed timings. No stools and chairs are kept for the relative to sit. For office cleaning, it is important that surface cleaning is mandated with hypochlorite solution. And apart from surface cleaning, if you have the facility for hypochlorite spraying, it could be done. However, it's important that a regular record of this cleaning is kept so that the cleaning is done on a regular basis and at fixed intervals. Pre-operative planning. Every unit should segregate their cases into emergency and non-emergency or semi-emergency. The pre-op checkup, the need for blood products, plan for surgery, and discussion should be all done pre-operatively at before 1 or 2 days before the surgery. Discussion about possible intraoperative problems and their solutions should be done. All investigations and paper CT scan should be scanned to avoid repeated touching of the files. The need for special instruments, drugs, electronic machines should be discussed with the sister and the anesthetist, and they should be kept and checked. The stock of all disposables should be kept in the OT. Repeated opening of the OT doors is not to be done. You have to check with your engineers about your air handling unit and the HEPA filter settings.